Good morning, everybody. How is it going? I'm doing good. I'm doing good. I hope you guys are too. All right, so I am here for a little, short little, maybe like 2 hour stream, for Scream Fortress for a little bit. I plan on being back later tonight, to stream some more after my girlfriend goes to bed. I'm gonna go hang out with my mom today. It's her birthday. Tell my mom happy birthday, everybody. Happy birthday, Mom. So I'm gonna go hang out with her for a little bit, but that's why I'm not gonna be streaming for the majority of the day. Alright, so I got my. That's not what I meant to do. Well, not. This stuff isn't all new. I have a lot of this equipped. Why is this saying new? Let me out of here. How do I, Hey, Omega, congratulations. I always believed in you when I. Yeah, you should be proud of yourself. We're just gonna relaunch the game. Somehow I broke TF2 very quickly. Well, good on you, man. How you doing? How you doing, Omega? You having a good one? Hey, let's try this again. Okay. I got a crate. Ghoulish Gains Key. Giganto, Tricera, Perloff, Brachio, Trima, aka Giant Chicken Dude. Oh, hell yeah. Winning with a giant chicken. Okay. Oh, is my inventory full? Is that what it is? Okay, well, do I have anything I can. That's what's going on, okay. Delete it. Delete. Okay. Yeah, I want to try it. I remember you, talking to me about it. Okay, where's the soul collector go? Get some Halloween stuff going on. Yeah, no, I remember. That's that Wii game you told me about, right? Let me see where, yeah, this thing. Okay, so that automatically gets used. Okay. Well, let's play the game. Where are my screen fortress maps? Here we go. Take off anything that's not Scream Fortress. Because I only am interested in scary maps today. Well, I will try to check it out, Omega. I will. If I can get a Wii and like a capture card and a way to stream it, I will stream that game one day. Hey, Bober! To send this greedy wolf away. Oh, he's get what? There's a wolf here? It's greedy? I don't like that. I'll eat all the chickens. Now the magic is my salvation. Gather close, my. Gather close in my protection. We will stand for every. I don't know the song. I'll sing it how I want. Okay,
I'm healing.
Let's play as Pyro. Okay, Also, what's happened, my dude? How's it going? I have not played. Oh my god, seriously? That's awesome. Oh god, I'm moving so fast. No, that's awesome though. I didn't know you had so many people. get Mesmer's hat? Big boy. Why can't I move? Got him. We meet every other Tuesday. New guy has to bring snacks. Whoa! And we worship a porcupine named Stephen, who we believe is the prophet of the end times. He sits upon his golden throne, eats his unholy carrots. No, it's games made of jam. Oh, yep, that'll do it. I'm one of them. No, I don't know who this guy is. Is he cheating? I don't know. Let's change it up a little bit. Porcupine of the end times. It's okay, I don't know how to do any of those. Yeah, see? Of course, I'm not going to be making games in this jam. Oh, I almost did it. I just stream the games after they get made. Oh yeah, give me the seal mask. Soldier can wear that? Oh, that's funny. I didn't know that.
Alert. The control point is being captured.
Don't fall into the trap, over.
The wheel of fate spins! Overcharge! Oh, nothing can kill you again, Krampus! I have come.
Oh, he's back. Not that time. I want to make board games.
A tide gets stronger.
Can you host a board game jam? Oh, fuck yeah. There's a couch. Ah, nice. Where the fuck did my couch go? Wait, really? People do that?
I am healing myself with healing magic.
Oh yeah, that dude. Do be cheating. That sniper.
Alert. The control point is being captured.
As soon as I turned around, I realized it. Oh shit. That's cool. I was gonna hit the wombo combo with the baseball and the cleaver.
Real piece of piss, you bloody fruit shop owners!
I just want the hacker dude to be kicked.
The control point is being contested. Alert! The control point is being captured.
Hey, I streamed that one. Okay, am I just gonna have to leave and find a different server?
The control point is being captured. Yeah, like, honest to God, kick the fucking... Alert. Our control point is being captured.
Not fast enough!
Actually out of the game. gonna make you do it. He's gonna show up in your house and, like, tie your hands to the keyboard.
Put in my trophy room with the others.
The terrifying hiding mystery.
Hey, get on the cab, guy!
Get him, guys. No, I did not. I was never really into Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Ah! Let's mix it up a little bit. I'm assuming it was pretty good. I'm not gonna say very good games. That's cool.
The wheel spins. It is the click pushing in.
Like, I kind of want to check that out. Oh god, our heads are all tiny. I'm helping.
Alert. The control point has been captured. Alert. The control point has been contested. Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Got him. I'm pretty sure that was just a regular game. They made Shredder super hard.
What's up? Okay, we're good.
Thank you.
games are fucking hard. Like, new games just kind of, you can do whatever, and you can get through the game. Old games were fucking hard. Yo, that'd be a stream. Play the old Harry Potter games, like the PS1, PS2 Harry Potter. Play that old. God, I remember Sorcerer's Stone or Chamber of Secrets for PC way back in the day. Yeah, my girlfriend's yelling from her office. She's like, I played that. She wants to play it.
Goblin has vanished to another realm.
Let's play Bubble Song, sure. You'd watch me stream Minecraft? Well, you're probably never gonna have to, because I don't think I'll ever play Minecraft on stream. I'm sorry, but I don't get Minecraft. I really don't. I played it for like a decent amount of time, and every time I'm just like, what do you do? Give me just 1 second.
Appreciate it, mate. Send my brother to hell.
What? No! Don't do it!
Do it!
No!
Continue doing it!
No!
Teleporter going up. Free! Haircut! Nippy! Free!
Sorry, I had a work text. Yeah, no, and I've played it with friends. I have played some, Minecraft in the day. And I just, at the end of the day, I just don't really get it. I get it, yeah, you build your house, you build your farm, you survive, you mine, and I'm just like... I'm just like, I don't want to do any of that. Oh, he got me. What are some of these, alerts I got? Oh, I gotta get rid of more shit. Oh my god. Bleed it. Bleed it. I don't care. It's just one of those things, like, and I get that it's a great game, right? Like, I understand. Sacrifice myself. I mean, and I get that, but whenever I play it, I'm just like, alright, well, why am I here? See, this is technically an issue with, like, any survival game I would play. Oh, yeah.
Oh, we didn't kick Sophia. Why do we kick them?
I need more to do than just survive. I need, like, a reason to survive. Yeah, I need something to do more than just, like, survive. I need a reason to be surviving. I need, like, why am I surviving? Yeah, that's my problem. I need... Oh my god. Oh my god. I need more than just, like... Oh, you survive, so you can build more, so you can build more, so you can survive, so you can mine more, so you can survive. I need an actual, like, reason to be doing all of that.
The horseless headsman. Yeah, I just need like. A reason for it. No, honestly, like, let's go. Okay, yeah, that dude is. Oh, it's. Get rid of that asshole. What?
F1, please.
Horses, headless, pumpkinless horseman? Yeah, that guy.
Oh, it's cool.
Hi everybody, I'm leaving.
Victor.
See you later. I'm gonna fly high. I'm not actually leaving.
Pushing the cart.
Watch out, heavy. the horseless, headless horseman.
The gargoyle is gone.
Okay, sorry. That more work stuff. Oh, well, this game's not over.
Scout is behind us, guys.
So I don't know what an SMP is. I know the term, but I don't know what it means. Why is this dude just... as you can hear, the dog is panicking. One moment. So yeah, what exactly is an SMP? Survival map party? Super monkey pops. Oh god. Skeleton marmalade band? What's SMP?
Am I closer to hell than my brother?
Oh, you poke. Okay. Rip. I said, what does SMP stand for? Yes, I'm alive. Can you not hear me? Can you... Wait, hold on. Hello? Hello? Okay. Well, you're acting like you couldn't. What does SMP stand for? Survival multiplayer. Okay.
Wait. Am I closer to hell than my brother?
Okay. That's... Yeah, I was coming up with whole kinds of things in my head for what SMP could stand for.
A gargoyle is here!
Well, and so as far as playing it 5 minutes a week, yes, if we actually had, like, a dedicated thing, kind of dedicated, like, time and place where it was, like... Like, if we were like, oh yeah, every Tuesday, 11 a.m. to 2 p.m., we're gonna be playing Minecraft SMP Survival, then yeah, I would absolutely, like, I'd be here. We could play that. It'd be more than 5 minutes a week. You know, we'd play it for the 3 hours. If that was a thing, like, you guys wanted to do, then yeah, we could.
I won.
but I would play it just so I don't have to if other people are. Just so I don't have to and I mean, just so I don't know if I would wore it. But like,
send my brother to hell.
Don't do it.
You do it.
Oh.
Continue doing it.
No.
Hey, I'm gonna hop off this rotation for a second. But yeah, like, so you can say like, oh, I'm more important for that, which I disagree with on principle, but I understand where you're coming from, since it would be like my channel doing the stream. Like doing the thing and all that. I think it would be like just fun to do, but I would only play it if you guys played it. I have I just realized it's about time for me to take my lunch. Like, yes, I might technically be like, oh, it's my channel, so, you know, I have to, if I don't play it, what's the point? And I'd play it for the full 3 hours if we had other people involved. I just don't think I would do, like, I don't really get Minecraft, like I said. I would just be like, alright, well, I'm gonna go dig. I don't know what else to do. I'll bring whatever I find back up, and then I'd, like, just come up and have... Okay, that's... Yeah, and that's fair, I get that. Because I can imagine having to, like, hold my hand through the whole process and, like... baby step me through playing the game. That's not gonna be fun for anybody, right? I'm gonna be frustrated because I don't get what's going on. You're gonna be frustrated because it's, you know what's going on. Yeah, and I'd be like, what the fuck is Deep Slate? Where do I find that? How do I get that? Yeah, it's... Overall, like, I don't think it would be super fun for everyone. Because, again, like, kind of like you're saying, you just kind of have to hold my hand and baby step me through it, and... Yeah. And I'd be like... And I'll honestly, like, I can dig. You tell me what you need, I will... Once I find out where it's at, once I have a general area, I'll spend 3 hours digging that shit out for you. But beyond that, that's about as much as I can really do. Okay, on that note, I'm going to get something to eat real quick, and I'll be right back. Just give me 1 second. Hey, I'm back. Sorry it took so long. I was talking to my girlfriend. And, yeah, I know what you mean. I also cannot really have fun playing a game if the person I'm playing with doesn't. Especially, like, if I know them. Because I'm like, oh, yeah, man, we're going to have a blast. And then we kind of don't. And I'm like, bummed. Okay, so, realistically, I think I'm only going to play, like, one more game. Maybe two? And then I gotta get off to get ready to go hang out on my mom's for a little bit. But I will be back tonight. So the plan is I'm going to do this early morning one for a little bit, go hang out on my mom's, and then later tonight after my girlfriend goes to bed, I'm going to stream again with some more TF2. Some more Stream Fortress. Player beware, you're in for a scare. Ooh. What do you mean, what? The player beware thing? That's from, we're always talking horses here. Ghost wards.
Alert! The control point is being captured.
We're gonna pull off some sick ambi headshots. That's the plan here. Wait, hold on. I need to. Oh, okay. Zoom game. I don't. No, I don't. Yeah, get rid of the fucking thing. Those, I don't care. I want to see my POV. Oh, morning is. Yeah, that's a good point. Let's see, how many hours from now? 12? Roughly?
Alert! The control point is being contested.
Oh, my field of view. That's as high as it goes? Alright. I don't know. I didn't realize it was. Oh, probably because of the ambi headshot cooldown thing. If I had to guess. Because, yeah, now normal, big.
Welcome, Doctor, to your doom.
Probably have it cranked up to make headshots easier. Of course, if I could land a shot, that'd be cool.
But yeah, so I'll roughly 12 hours from now is when I'll be live again. Or when I plan on it.
Magic, everyone! Oh, magic. Ow.
Change to something else. Maybe, I don't know. Magic equals friendship. Did I get it? I'm probably gonna die. Oh my god. My dispenser alone. Yes, excellent. Wow, they really do be.
Prepare to feel the wrath of the wheel of hate! Play of dancing!
Must stop.
Well, that's it. I think we won that overall, though.
Thank you.
fuck out of here, Marasmus.
Sentry going up.
Go home, Marasmus. You're drunk, the old
You'll
sorcerer.
Never guess my disguise. Too cunning.
I appreciate the bravery of the medic who's like, I'm going to stab the old wizard with my bone saw.
Mister.
Kicked your ass, sentry gun.
I'm not a bot. I am not a bot. Dude,
you're just a low name. Shut the fuck up.
No, you don't fucking kick me.
Kick him. Kick him. Don't kick him. Don't kick him. Okay, bye, Mitch.
Oh god. I lost all of my health in one go. I went from alive to very not alive. Get over here. dance, I can't die. Kill the dancing man, bastard.
Alright, I'm leaving now.
Oh, let's go some headphones.
The control point has been captured.
Oh god. Joe from the Impractical Jokers. Where's my demo night loadout? Bootlegger. Here. Alright, well, I mean, I got a medic with me, that's pretty cool. Medic, why? Why did you abandon me? That was terrifying. I couldn't move. I was going to die there. This game needs to end. I have to get ready for work. Not work.
You'll never find me.
That's not work. It's going to be a decent evening, I hope. Second banana. I want a banana. Man, now I really want a banana.
You'll never guess my disguise. It's too cunning.
Take your fucking head for Esmius. Mary Zemus. What?
that cop meeny ninny muffin. Did he slice my kneecap on the way up?
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
I don't have time for round two. Oh. Not super jumping anymore. Oh shit. Okay. So I do have to stop now. That is going to be it for now, for just this moment. I will be back later tonight, like I said, in about 12-ish hours, a little less than. We're going to just play more TF2, probably. But that is it for right now. Thanks, guys, for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for watching. I know this stream was kind of sporadic. It was short. I had to take care of some work stuff, like some texts going back and forth. Yeah, some, like, work texts. It was kind of weird stream. But I wanted to at least get some Scream Fortress in for this Spooktober. So I got a little bit in, and there'll be some more tonight, but that is it for now. Thanks guys for tuning in, thanks for coming by, thanks for hanging out, thanks for watching, I always appreciate it. I will see you guys maybe later tonight. If I don't see you later tonight, I hope to see you tomorrow for Creepytale. Will be 11 a.m. to about 4:35 p.m. there. But yeah, I'll see you guys.